Look, as I said before in the program, I don't check the weather report. So, as you can see here, my windshield wipers are horribly, they're horrible. They're not working. That's my anti-lock brake. See that? I don't know if that was necessary. There's snow, like, in them. I don't know if I can clean them. This is not safe. Yeah, so the weather people, I think, overreacted the other day, and I think their reaction to that is to underreact. Look, they can't win. No one can win. We all are losers in this game, right? But it's a lot worse conditions out than I don't think anyone anticipated. Or at least if they got the timing wrong. I guess they thought there was going to be snow. They said, like, when, it's Friday morning, by the way. So you're listening to, you're watching Drive Time, if you're, or listening, depending on if you have ears or eyes. But this is Drive Time for March 8th. It's 9:03 Eastern Standard Time, New Jersey. My name's Vernon Howe. Thanks for tuning in. This is a one-man talk show where I'm that man and I talk to myself. The legitimacy of calling it a talk show it's certainly debatable. But humor me? That's what I'm asking. The roads here aren't that bad, but you know what the problem is my windshield wipers are crap. They're frozen, I think. So I put the camera in a location where I think it's the most clear to get a nice view of the snowy sky. So hopefully that looks nice on the YouTube. But the upper part of the windshield is not clearing at all. And so I just have this, like, really opaque, blurry sight line. So I'm kind of hunched over looking down kind of through the first 10 inches of the windshield. Hey. So when you're living the life of luxury in a 2000 Honda Accord here in 2013, I finally have an old car. I remember in 2001, my car was inexpensive. You know, I think I got this car used in 2005. I think I had it in 2006, somewhere around there. And I was like, it's not that old, 2001. But now, even though it's still a 2001 car, it reminds me of growing up. I drove, like, in high school, I drove an 88 Mercury Grand Marquis. And I drove that in the late 90s. So that car felt its age in relation to the time period I was using it in. And I think this car is just now kind of... See, the shape of cars, that's the thing. So the Grand Marquis was a real boxy car. And the shape of... this car is, you know, it's not that much different than a new Honda Accord, 2013 Honda Accord, 13 years later. I don't think it's a 2001 car, I'm not sure. But hey, I'm pushing 175K on the mileage, and knock on wood, it's been a very nice car for me. I have no complaints with the Honda people. You're listening to Car Time with Vernon Howe. It's always interesting on days like this. Let's turn my lights on. That's a good idea. It can change inner office dynamics, for sure. For sure. Because, you know, maybe some people don't get in because of the weather, and then maybe you get to leave early a little bit. It's also Friday, so that's really nice. That's really nice. I didn't do any work last night. I was a little depressed about the Knicks. Not really. I just lazy. You know, I actually went to bed earlier than I ever do. Trying to get recharged for this weekend. A lot of creating to do for me. That's my plan. Tonight I'm having a lovely dinner. A few cocktails. Snow will taper off. Go for a run before that. I don't know. I'll check the forecast. I've been checking the forecast, and it said I did check the forecast because I realized that we had a lot of days in a row where I was like no precip, or it felt that way, because I hadn't ran at the gym in forever until yesterday. And I really only run the gym when it was raining. That's really, I can run in the snow, but the rain is another thing. Plus, I have my health situation with my camera vest. Long story. But, that's my biggest white person problem thing I've ever said. And I kind of hate that in a way, but whatever, I'm not gonna, you know, it's not like, my camera vest. Trouble with the camera vest. Woe is me. Are you having trouble with your camera vest out there, chilling? I have a problem with the white people problems hashtag, but I have no problem saying chilling in my podcast. There you go. That's my dichotomy. When you go. Go ahead, lady. Oh my god. Holy shit, I just had a really important thought that I thought earlier in the day during my meditation, which has been going better, I think. I have to stop when I'm in it. I'm only meditating 10 minutes at a clip, but I always feel like I am, like, I'm like, oh, is it over yet? Or is it over yet? And, like, that's not the point. I have to somehow stop worrying, like, when it's gonna end and get in the moment. That's the whole point of why I do that. Man, I totally have this thought. Oh, what was it? The paper towels. So it was, the fact that I can't tell if the paper towels my wife bought are the super expensive or the cheapest variety you can buy is pretty much a perfect metaphor for my life. I don't know, that's when I thought about it this morning, I was cleaning up some coffee grinds. It sounded better than my head now saying it. It sounds not as good.